to the letters of the editor of the Marcellus Observer. It's dated November 20th, 1979. Last Sunday, November 18th, we witnessed an unjustified murder of a deer crossing Skinny Atlas Lake. A man in a rowboat rowed out to the deer and started chasing the doe back and forth until it was noticeably tired out. He then proceeded to take his oar and hit the deer over the head. The deer tried to swim away, but the man still followed. He was later joined by another man who just stood by and watched the continuous beatings. The beatings continued for about 15 minutes until the deer lost consciousness. A rope was then tied to its neck and it was dragged to the shore underwater, drowning the helpless animal. This all happened the day before hunting season opened. And the fact that these men could not wait one more day only adds more disgust to the situation. The terror that this animal must have felt during the 45 minutes or more that it was being chased and beaten, I'm sure has not been felt by any of us, and none of us would want to experience it of themselves. The inhumanity only goes to prove the personality and state of mind of these men. We cannot hope that their conscience will bother them of their deed, because these men have not. And the man that just watched is just as much to blame, because he could have done something to help the deer. Children are supposed to learn from their parents, but how is our generation going to turn out from people such as these? Signed, Camille Hoyt. Did we get that? Yeah? Okay. I'll do it again if you want. Okay. Take three, rolling.
Animals on parade. Here come the elephants. Animals on parade. Here come the tigers now. Tigers, rawr. Here come the hippos. No, they're too fat, they can't get in. No, oh, here come the giraffes.
Animals on parade! Animals on parade! Here come the giraffes! Animals on parade! Here come the hippos! Boom! Animals on parade! Animals on parade! Here comes the elephants! Bum, bum, dum, dum, bum. Thank you. Jesus.